The average computer owner uses 30 pieces of software during a lifetime. Which means to use all the software available for the Macintosh, you'd need 465 lifetimes. Where will their education take them? To their school? A museum? On the internet? The eMate 300. Is it any wonder it has a handle?